guys, Shelly Equestrian here. Welcome back to my channel. Today is a bit of a surprise day today, so just stay tuned and you'll see.
Oh, hello.
I think he's 4'2", or 4'2".
He's hair over 4'2".
Yeah.
You'd have to, like, stick him when he gets his feet done, and he'd be 4'2".
Yeah. Yeah. He's a pony.
Yeah.
Yes. By definition.
Yes.
I used to hardly be able to see over his back.
You got taller.
He's not very big.
You got bigger, Shayla.
He actually is wider than Daisy, but he's the same size as Daisy.
Look at this.
Is he really? I don't want to ask him.
Fluke has his own nameplate. I don't think he's done eating. So this is Fluke. This is Shayla's dad's horse.
Excuse me, Ned.
I've been stepped on a horse. Her horse stepped on my foot once, you know, father.
He is going to be a big horse. Where are you?
She's an Oldenburg.
What does that mean?
And warm blood in court.
She's like, no, I don't want to eat that hay. I want my best friend back.
Oh, that's why, eh?
Yeah. Probably her best friend. See? How's... You should see that horse. Look.
Just
not for
his toothbrush. Does your buddy laugh? Luke, he's not good enough.
Well, like the artist.
So Shayla's dad's horse, Fluke, is being leased at another place. So Shayla is going to have a lesson on Fluke today, and Fluke is being leased at this place, and he gets ridden by two different people. Fluke used to be a Western horse, but now they're changing him into an English horse, and he's actually really getting it.
Straight there. Yeah.
Thank you.
So how was that ride?
Good.
Good.
So we just finished riding. This Luke, he's our horse for my dad's, and he's been here, and we've had a girl ride him, and they've been doing a lot of good work with him. He's kind of a lot in their training him to be a jumper right now.
Okay, so now you know what we did today. What are your thoughts on it? I had a lot of fun. But anyways, that's all for today's video. Don't forget to stay amazing, stay tuned, and stay safe. Bye. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare. Just there 'cause the